about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
I'll get around to you right away.
Huh? Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
Reports of a hit and run downtown. Response requested.
Get the cops in downtown off me.
Right away.
If you're ready to land.
How did you manage to get to Tony DeRazio?
I had bugs and wiretaps all over the damn place. When that weirdo left the Royal Hotel to deal with one of his men, I was listening.
I didn't know you was coming. I'm just packing away your latest shipment.
How long you been running this business, Joe?
I don't know. 5, 6 years?
5 years, 3 months, and 18 days. This is terrible.
Look, I know I've been lying, but it ain't my fault.
I've always placed a premium on maintaining order. If you let the rot set in, eventually it will take hold and destroy everything you've built. The only solution is to isolate, eradicate it before it takes hold. You understand, Joe?
Christ, Donnie, you gotta listen to me. Some nuts out there shooting the hell out of everything. You know how many of my men he killed?
Yes. Dominic, is it? You will take the armored car and personally oversee the collection of all outstanding monies owed to us. Am I clear on this?
Yes, Mr. Razio.
Once you have collected what is due, deliver it directly to me at the hotel. The code to the elevator is 0451.
From there, Lincoln had a couple of options. He could use the elevator code and go into the lobby, which meant shooting the hell out of the place. Or he could steal Dominic's car and go in quiet through the hotel's parking garage.
When you're in the hotel, grab a couple of those little fancy soaps. They won't give me any more at the motel.
So long.
I give it a month.
Give what a month? What are you whispering?
What? For Tony off Dominic.
That's fucked up, man. I give him 6 months, at least. We got nothing for you.
Hello?
Attention!
Pull on in, Dominic. Park anywhere.
Send me a crew of shooters downtown.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
It would be difficult not to.
What?
I've already taken the appropriate steps to address the situation. Believe me, things are well in hand.
Well, they fucking better be. If this thing with the judge goes sideways, shit's gonna roll downhill real fucking quick.
We haven't lost anything of any significance except for some men. And they can be replaced. In fact, they're the easiest thing to replace.
Some doesn't give two shits about any of those stupid. All he cares about is the people that matter. Understand?
I understand completely. And you have my word that all payments will continue as scheduled. None of our business associates need to concern themselves with our recent difficulties.
Yeah? Okay. I'm counting on you here, Tony. Don't fuck this up.
Goodbye.
Need to light up a target downtown. Help me out?
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Oh, I got something for him, yep.
Take the rest of the day off.
Okay, here's the thing, Congressman.
Here, boy.
You done war, you're
ready to go. Oh, yeah! He's over here!
our fucking crew!
You really think you know how all this is gonna play out, don't you? Do you? Go ahead. Kill me. I'll be replaced tomorrow. No one will even notice.
You're wrong. Everyone will notice.
Streets of our fair city as a gunman stormed the Royal Hotel, killing an untold number of men.
There was a loud crash, like a bomb going off. I looked up and there was a man falling from the top of the building.
And all these men showed up and every one of them had a gun. They ran into the Royal and that's when the shooting started.
I still don't know how the hell Lincoln got out of that hotel.
Motherfucker!
We need the police!
Kill one of our boys!
What?
Out of the way.
Hey, where are you going?
Available unit. Suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating. All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging. All units.
I'm downtown. Need a new ride.
Just gonna take a squirt. Man, I'll get her right.
Officer requests assistance. All units.
Snakes! Watch your ass on the way out! Want some more?
Get out of here!
Just killed another cop.
All area units. We've got a reported homicide downtown. Please respond.
Just killed another cop.
Motherfucker, you look like the cat who ate the canary.
This is our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf. And in the end, my decision is final.
Your decision? Listen here. You put my men on the front line and locking down the action, I consider your decision fucking made. Ain't nothing to discuss.
That ain't exactly true. Because doling out pieces of the city is a hell of a lot bigger deal than having a couple of meatheads lock down some action. All I'm saying.
First, I ain't hearing of any action in this part of the city, which is fine, but it don't change my stance that this turf ought to come to me.
You trusted me this far, Lincoln. No sense changing course now.
There's only one smart play here, partner.
You know I can handle this.
What do you think Marcano is doing out there while we're sitting here with our thumbs up our asses?
We got a long road ahead of us. Don't make the wrong first step, lad.
Ain't had a lot of people stand by me through it all. Joe.
Don't let some white boy rush you. Take your time.
Gotta say, this action's perfect for Cassandra.
All right. I'll make sure our people are coordinating things between the holler and here.
I guess that's that. And make sure you don't fuck it up.
Well, I ain't exactly throwing a big bash over your decision, but for the time being, I can live with it.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.
Police are intensifying their search for the colored male believed to be responsible for the massacre at the Royal Hotel. The suspect is described as 6 feet 3 inches and is believed.
They're saying you threw Tony off the roof of the Royal?
Actually, it was through his penthouse window.
You always had a flair for the dramatic.
Tony's legend.
Last couple pages are pretty interesting.
Any idea what US5CJ means? Wait a minute. Holy shit. Why is Lou willing to comp 10 grand a month at a brothel and the same at a drug den?
Based on what Greco told me in Scaletta, Marcano's laying out a bunch of money to get gambling legalized. And if that's what you're after, who better to have in your pocket?
Than a judge on the Fifth Circuit Court of Appeals, US5CJ.
Exactly.
There have to be over 20 judges on that bench. Could be any one of them.
The kind of man we're talking about isn't used to people getting into his business. I start visiting the places listed in that ledger, but panic, and go to Lou for help.
And that's when we'll find out who he is.
That wiretap running.
Never turn it off.
Just gonna take a squirt, man. I'll.
We have to go.
Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
Hey! Yeah, she gave me a heads up. Whatever you need, consider it done.
That's a big help.
If it isn't my
Crawley,
favorite local...
assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French ward, you go to Handsome Harry Robichaud, Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck, Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
The fellas running horse for Handsome Harry will know what he's up to.
Neither, unless they put hands on you. Don't
just see what a motherfucker you are.
It's got
Plowhouse.
The boss is throwing a little fuckfest for the deep pocket types. There's supposed to be a lot
Send
of money
Superman!
At the door.
Send everyone!
I might need you. Stay close.
One thing led to another. He ended up on that cliff. These things just happened. Okay.
Prefer it, don't you?
Now that you mention it, what do you say?
Coming through.
I can't focus on you. Blew out of it. A few things,
probably.
Yeah, it's real, man.
I understand.
We need the police. We need the police.
Hey! Out of the way.
Off me. You don't look
fuck
like
you doing, but
can't fucking move.
Son of a bitch has a gun!
Here comes a whooping!
Cassandra told me to reach out. I'd appreciate some help with the phone.
What's with all this anger and hate?
I spotted him!
That shit's all here. Motherfuckers die first.
Grabbing some cover.
That fucker's mine.
Available unit. Reports of an armed Negro male in the French ward. Please investigate.
The cops in the French ward need to kick me loose.
Right away.
Boys, come tussle with a motherfucker, y'all.
Give me a new ride in the front. Can you get some supplies over to
me? I'll head your way now.
see anything, you don't know what you got. Don't need.
Jesus Christ!
Like what you see, sweetie? You want to come with me?
How you doing, brother?
I really don't give a shit.
It's got so I don't even know anymore.
Oh, shit.
It's either a bill or a
spotted something.
He ain't getting away from that.
Damn! Cut that sack of shit down.
Got him! Over here!
Holy shit, that's a corpse.
You Negroes are great for talking. Time to bang, fucker!
Goodbye, chump.
Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
Sure thing.
Probably can't.
That man just got shot.
They got one of us!
Give me a new ride in the French war.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
Sounds like Handsome Harry's a little agitated. Apparently even his clientele can't get their jollies while being shot at.
Is he back at the Plow House?
He prefers to call it on Beljardin after the flower shop it's attached to. But yeah, he's there. Probably wishing he had a tit he could cry into.
You a sick motherfucker, Carly, but thanks for the help.
Impression I get is that Handsome Harry might not be so handsome once you're done with him.
Pardon me.
Business here for you, asshole. Don't believe.
Out of the way.
Please watch where you're going.
Could have swore I heard something.
Get out. But the woman's all teeth. Half the time, I imagined it was what kissing an alligator.
We need the police!
Fucking get a handle on this shit, business is gonna dry up. Nothing kills a fella's
pickle
like
the fear. Get shot up.
Get
Getting out of here.
He overplayed his hand.
Breathe.
Handsome Harry's here. We got all the men we need to handle the situation.
He's gunning us down.
I'm gonna feed you to my fucking hog.
Gonna blow that bitch in half.
With a Molotov. Warming him up.
Covering my ass.
Why is he firing his
Taking
gun?
My shot.
We're dropping like fucking flies.
That's him.
Let's go.
We're dropping.
Answer to me now. Understood?
Whatever you say, man. Whatever you say.
Smart man. Give me some of your men. We're locking down the French ward.
Whatever you need, brother. Help is on the way.